Alright, here we go. We're no longer connected to the internet. We no longer have to deal with all these messages and bloodstains and whatnot. So we may continue onwards in earnest. Why do I only have 5 Estus flasks instead of 10? And why do I have 2? I hit B, whatever. I call bullshit. That was not a backstab, I call bullshit. Man, I hit B again and he still didn't fucking dodge. It's utterly confusing. That wasn't a backstab either? What the fuck? Alright, well. I shall go kindle this flame then. First, I gotta reverse the Halloween. I guess maybe you have to do this at every. That must be the point of it then. Like, if you. Well, I mean, obviously, you know, reversing humanity, but hopefully that shit sticks around for good, actually. Should repair my equipment. Spend the souls to repair my stuffs. Ensure it is all in tip-top shape. Although I do not have a goddamn clue. I don't know what, like, if armor starts protecting for less. If it gets in bad shape, I don't know. I don't know shit. Man! Ow. That was fair. That was fair. No! Go away. I wasn't a backstab! He's just killing me. I don't want to backstab you. What? This game hates me right now. It disagrees with everything I do. Oh, I can't see it. Okay, there we go. Oops! I hit the wrong button anyway, so it's not what, like, what mattered. Yeah! God damn it! Cannot backstab. Oh, shit! I was wondering where that dude was. Oh, I'm gonna get firebombed. It's okay. I still healed. It's all good. Man, I thought I would have dodged that. It's time to get rid of that target and bail. I don't think it would hit me. All these lunge attacks that. Like, people are able to, that they're able to, like, you know, maneuver. Man, I call bullshit. Oh, I didn't think it would reach me. I was obviously incorrect. Holy fuck. Hey, all of you, you shall pay for your indiscretions. I shall die. All right, good, I didn't die. Makes everything better when you don't die. Oh, this door opens. Especially won't open if you hit the wrong goddamn button again. Continually just do that over and over. Bullshit! Bullshit! Bunch of nonsense. Hi, what's up? How are you on this fine day? Damn. Did I still get hit by that? God damn it, I'm so dead. So dead. Flee! Stay away! Alright. Oh, Jesus! Such a. Can't see. They really gotta work on their camera angles. Didn't really have those problems when I wasn't targeting, but now that I am using targeting, it's just all over the fucking place. I wonder if I can get some cheap kills right here. Bet you I can. I can indeed. There's 4 of them, aren't there? I'm pretty sure I remember there being four of them, but I guess I remember wrong. Think about a lot of enemies. Like, if you get climb somewhere where they can't normally climb up, ow. Completely miss them. Oh, sweet, I got a crossbow. Good shit. Like, if you climb up somewhere, you know, like via a ladder, or you get up to a ledge that they can't really, you know, it's like far away, the enemies tend to, like, all right, see if I can do this. Absolutely not. Back, I'm just failing so hard at backstabbing. Alright, so I'm going to get another sheep. As you can see when we get down here, I died to this dude once. Because this dude is a dick. If you pass at the by the end of the stairwell here, he'll turn around and come rock your ass. But instead of that, I shall be a cheap motherfucker. Just watch. Just watch. Watch the cheapness. I broski. I say no! Nice, that was well aimed. Well aimed, brother. Alright, maybe I'm not going to get a cheap kill. Hey, there we go. Oh, he defended it. I wonder if he can actually hit me from down there. But he doesn't climb up. He doesn't jump up, doesn't climb up, doesn't... He just stays there. He just chills. He defended that? Really? Well aimed. Again. I feel the need to mention how good you are at aiming and stuff, because you're doing just fantastically. So you just gotta wait. That's not even gonna work, is it? Hey, it did. Because, I mean, he does manage to defend a lot of stuff. But apparently, he's not defending anything at all right now. You can't handle me! I'm telling you. Fight enemies like this with a cheapness. Alright, I gotta hold off. I gotta make sure I make these 10 shots I got left count, because if I don't, I'm in trouble. Sorry this is so boring right now, but this is how you kill this motherfucker. When you were not highly leveled and whatnot. Damn, he defended again. Eh, should be fine anyway. I trust in my soul arrows. Yeah! See? Fight him with the cheapness. So that's how you kill that dude if you scurred, like me. Ooh! How exciting. Oops, wrong. Always hitting the wrong buttons. Damn, that must be a... Unable to wield this. Oh, figures. It's probably a... Is it a two-handed? It is. I'm hitting the Y button. Oh. This is the inventory and whatnot. Oh, God, no. Too slow. Far too slow. I must be a very strong man in order to do that. So. Oh, well. So yeah, that's how you fight that dude with the cheapness. And there's an item down here as well, which you should go grab, because I believe it is the first available accessory that you can get and equip. It's not all that good, I don't think. Yeah, boosts defense when HP is low. Like, generally in this game, if your HP is low, the next hit's gonna kill you regardless. So it's kinda like, cool. Thanks, I guess. Here is where we get to have some fun. Yeah. That's right. You ain't got shit on me. I'm gonna cheat you out too. Shit! I'm gonna get cheaped out. Shit! It's okay. We're okay. He is defending them, but I don't care. It gets me damage. And that's all that matters. Hey, you died. Damn right you died. Bitch! Alright, so obviously, with the amount of Estus Flask that I currently have, I do not desire to continue. Ooh, there's an item down there that I was not aware of. So So let's go take this dude out right quick. I shall backstab him. There we go. Now we're like, what? 1 for 20 so far? In successful backstabs? Not bad. Not half bad at all. Probably change my shield up, huh? 40-54, we changing that up indeed. I'm just assuming the first number is good. If the first number is better, we're good. Firing arrows for you. Yeah. But why did you not auto-target? I disagree. What? How was that not a backstab, man? Close. Alright, we got a couple of them after me. Now we ready to rock and roll. Just gotta take your time, it's okay. I'll wait. It's all okay. Can I? Absolutely not. Oh my god, so much damage. Definitely a little easier than parrying, because I mean, like, if you fail a parry, you get hit. If you fail at that, like, you don't get behind them properly or something, then it's like, you know, who fucking cares, right? See, like, you still swing, you still hit them. Son of a bitch, dude, I was mashing. Stop targeting and get the fuck out. Oh, cool, so it actually shows you, like, that your accessory is working. That's kind of cool. Useful and whatnot. Oh, fuck off. There's two of them? Really? I'm getting my ass beat here. So fuck that. You can take your goddamn time walking for all I care. Take as much time as you fucking need. I'll just chill. Bunch of assholes. Goddamn. Do I still have that pine resin? I do. Good to know. Man! I'm so bad at this backstabbing shtick. Using the shield. He's trying to copy me. See, now how was that one a backstab? Like, I feel like I was right on his side right there. Like, I wasn't actually behind him. Half the time, I do feel like I'm actually behind the thing, and I just get rocked. Alright, so. Let's go cheap out these ones that I can. No. No Estus flask for you. Aw, he did get behind. Why is he? Aw, dude, that motherfucker is running for me. I gotta be careful here. I don't know where he is. But that dude is coming. He's coming with a vengeance. See? That's just absolutely, that absolutely baffles me how that wasn't a backstab. I don't understand that at all. Nonsense. Okay, really? Really, dude? Oh, hey, I got a humanity at some point in time. am going to go. In this tower, this is pretty much about as far as I've gotten, more or less. Not quite. I've gotten a bit farther than this. If you go upwards, you fight your first boss. If you go downwards, you're gonna get your ass kicked. So I'm gonna show myself getting my ass kicked. This dude, like, you'll see, he's slow as fuck. But he straight up one-shot me too, so you gotta avoid him and backstab him. So, where is he? Ah, shit, here he comes, okay. So the key to this, fucking bail. Like, get up a few levels to, like, here. And now, be real fucking scared. See? I just dodged right into it. I tried to dodge to the side, and obviously didn't work. But that's why you bail upwards a few levels against that dude. Because there's a high likeliness he's gonna whoop your ass. And so, as you just saw, my ass got whooped. And now that, like, I died there, I can go back, get my souls back safely, and not have to worry about, you know, having to meet that dude again. Come to me, my friends. Oh, man, they both did the same exact attack. How was that not a backstab? I'm so sad right now. Alright, okay, bail. Damn, I was hoping I only got him. Move. Right fucking behind him. I'm literally right behind him. And I don't get a backstab. I don't understand anything. Oh, shit. That motherfucker followed me. I almost ran off a cliff. That's always smart. Fuck you, bastard pieces of shit. Fucking hate you all. Did I lose? I didn't. See, I swear to God, the first time I died to that dude, hi. I feel like I lost my gold pine resin, because I never used that shit. But it disappeared from my inventory in my other file. I don't know. Fuck trying to backstab people. I'm just gonna swing. Swing at the fences. I'm Barry Bonds, bitch. That's some alliteration for y'all. Fuck that. Gotta take care of the fire bomber first. Oh, danger. Danger! Danger! Oh. See, the not auto-targeting thing kind of killed me right there, because I was kind of counting on the auto-targeting to save me. Alright. So, once again, let's get some cheatness. Oops. Now hopefully he's gonna try to use an Estus Blast. Nope, he's gonna come try to rock me. We will. Aw, shoot. Alright. So we're gonna have to kill him like a real man. Have to kill him like a gentleman. Let me out! Come away! It's nice that I'm not actually, like, taking any. Really? That wasn't a backstab, Dark Souls? Not a backstab? Alright. You insist. Oh, hi. Right, that one was most definitely not a backstab. That was a side stab. I think this dude is still alive. I'm gonna walk up here, he's gonna shoot me in the throat again. Oh my god, he still almost got me. Hide behind a wall. Thinking I'm so smart, and the dude still almost shoots me in the face. Alright, so now we're gonna go get my souls back. Then, I should just come up here. Well, Actually, here's probably worse, because that looks like a... Maybe it's a smaller room? I'm not sure. Looks smaller. It's not. I'm just stupid. Alright. So now we have our souls back. And we can move on up. Now there he is, around here somewhere. It's somewhere of one of these big barrel wooden thingies. There's something. I know you. Ah, I saw it. Where'd you go? Where'd your ass go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Motherfucker. Hey. No. No. Bad. Bad thingy. Bad shiny thingy. No. Bad shiny thingy. Come here. How did you miss? No. Stop it. There we go. Don't know what either of those do, but I'll take it. Alright, so, here is, you may have already seen this. Gotta take a sip of my drink. First, get prepared. This is gonna end up being the first boss fight against the Taurus demon. Taurus like the car. Alright, come on, swing. Swing! Swing of the fences. Alright, here we go. Here we go! I didn't wait long. Oh, yep, we made it. We good. We're okay. But, fell off. But, I almost got hit. Alright, so I should be able to jump off here and. Where the fuck is he? Yeah! Okay. Okay. I'm super scared. I am super scared. I am going to try to fight this dude legit and not. You know, use the death from above stuff. Alright, here we go. Shit! The key is not to do that. I'm trying to hit his tail. I want to hit his tail is what I want to do. Oh my god, I have no clue how far that shit reaches. Nope. Yeah, the key is not to get hit. Alright, so let him swing for me. My defense is not as high. I don't want to take any chances. If I get low on Estus Blast, then I am going to. Shit. I gotta get him to swing. Alright, so that one. I mean, like, a good thing to do is to get them to take a lot of swings at you, figure out which attacks they have, see which attacks tend to have longer recovery associated with them. Shit. Like, that one doesn't have any fucking recovery to it at all. That one didn't. Damn. Alright, do like the lunge. Jumping thing, no, that's not the lunge jumping. Oh shit, man. I want to hit his tail is what I want to do here. Didn't want to fucking dodge, damn it. I wanted to run in. I held down the button, but obviously, see, I don't want to dodge. I'm holding the button down so he doesn't dodge. I just want to run. Alright, this is a pain in the ass to try and get behind him. Alright, well that did not do the extra damage that I thought it did. Maybe I just missed, I don't know. I'm gonna stop using targeting, that's what I'm gonna stop fucking- Oh! Shit, I'm- Oh god. Drink. Now get the fuck out! Oh my god, that dude turns hella fuck. That is impossible. That's just wrong. That is just wrong how fucking fast this dude turns. Alright, fuck this. I am so done trying to hit this asshole in the tail. Climb, 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 faster, faster! Hope you made it. I am most definitely done trying to hit this asshole in the tail. I heard it's possible to get him to fall off the edge, which is an interesting idea, but I don't want to. I do not. Aw, man, I could have actually hit his tail right there. Shit, he's catching up to me, isn't he? Oh my god, he's so close. Oh no, 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 that's not cool. That's just... That's so uncool. Alright, I am definitely not gonna... I'm not gonna fucking try to hit his tail again. That was just annoying. Like, it wouldn't have been so annoying if he didn't turn around so impossibly fast. But that dude turns around ridiculously quickly. It's like there's not even an animation for it almost. It's just like all of a sudden he's turned around and kicking your ass. Which is fairly ridiculous in my opinion. So anyway, there's no point in recording all this. I'll just get back to the demon and fight him again.